Hi, we're in Batong, just check into the hotel Red Planet. It's Friday about 4 p.m. We were heading that way on the 200 years old Ratutit. Everywhere is tours and hotel and restaurants. Shops everywhere. And I'm in this Beach condo. There is all the 7-Eleven, and now they have all the night market. What kind of restaurant? Chinese, halal food, different kind of food. A lot of restaurants. Or a seafood restaurant. 7-Eleven pops daily. Indian food. Motorbike taxi. India, light of India. Look everywhere. Restaurant, hotel, or street food, Lebanese restaurant, or a tourist. At Patong Rainbow Road. No hotel. There with Indigo, Watson, Muay Thai everywhere, Tuk Tuk everywhere, Watson's, overseas. Garden, Japanese, Korean, Maru. Very big 7-Eleven. Hotel Indigo, Omera. Friday afternoon, 4 p.m. Very busy. First hour. Tours. Fresh food. Tours. Gift shop. Sai Nam Yen Road, Nan Nai Road to the left. Sawari Rak, beyond Patong. Sai Nam Yen, Nan Nai Road. Burgers, gift shop.
Really cool
pit stop pizza, really good pizza. Rush hour, a lot of traffic for 4:30 p.m.
Now this.
Soy Paradise Plaza. Gift shop. Paradise Plaza. Paradise Hotel and Spa. This star and this star. Tourists. They see. Gift shop. CNN Hotel. Davos. Tourists. Famous number 6 restaurant, always full. Everywhere tuk tuk. Sushi. Gift shop. Gift shop. Salon, shopping center.
morning change.
Send to Patong. Food Pavilion Cups Daily. Central Patong Mall, tourist banana pancake, ice cream roll. Young Salon Shopping Center. Then to Patong Mall. Young Salon, Pizza Company, Burger King. Starbucks, Swensons, Burger King. Coffee Club. Very beautiful. Sweet Mango. Rinara Boutique Hotel. Busy, good for that. Man, the chapter. It's a choice and survive, right?